Uncle Lido?
Go ahead. Come on, man.
Thank you.
Hit it hard somewhere. Make some noise.
Something.
Win this right here.
Oh
quick. There you go, kid. Run it, run it, run it.
Not so fun.
Well, when it comes to you, go do it in the boat.
And,
we walked over the field where it didn't
came in. Came a man.
I mean, it's a
third base. Let's
go, Zach.
A lot of movement here, bud. Catch it up front.
There's a numerous time I've gone back out.
You can get to it, that a kid.
So that's been an ongoing problem. Overall.
All right, he's right there for you. Pick it up out of the hand. A lot of movement.
Good job, Greg. Good look back.
That boy, Drake.
That boy, Drake.
Good contact, kid. You got a game.
It looked like this right at the kid. Don't throw off your back foot. Shuffle and fire.
Kid. There you go.
Oh boy, what a pass. Very nice. Nice play, fellas!
Good work, boys!
Real baseball! Hey, way to talk, Zach. That a kid?
They listen to all these different podcasts. See other people outside the lines of others.
That a kid!
Get there!
Way to fire, bud!
Good job, Lidle. Good evening, boys.
Well, normally it'd be okay, but
yeah, it would also
arm and get him down.
Well,
Yeah.
Atta kid.
Thank you. guys, Zach. One great center.
Hi.
cut.
Go Nolan.
Big cat, find some grass. Base hit ball four right here.
Be smart now, be smart.
3-2.
Hey, why are we looking at that? Unbelievable.
Yeah. We're the best. Yeah.
said he was a 2 years look at the phone, it'll tell you where the dog.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. But I'm sure that's just a piece of the puzzle.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, now there's like dog DNA. They have like...
I know, I don't care that much.
Yeah, I'm like, how do you know? Like, how do you know that that's what... Like, if they take a boxer's DNA, how do you know that that's what it's supposed to be? Right? Yeah, I don't know.
But yeah, you can come up, but I'm like, I don't care that
for
much.
What?
Yeah. So I can read it and make
money.
Yeah.
Go kid, you smart.
Hey, get another ground ball, roll it up.
It's a try, kid. Nice time. Nothing in the middle, kiddo.
Let it go.
Yeah.
dude.
Yeah.
We have loaded. You can put cheese, you can put chili, you can put jalapenos.
Nice.
So we make it so that you can be flexible.
All right. That's good.
That a boy! Touchdown, Curtis!
Maybe reset, kiddo.
Hey, so what? Get the next guy.
Go, kid.
Go, ground ball, get you two.
Got this, kid.
Come on! Got a kid!
Good job!
Unlucky. Yeah.
All right, let's go! Let's go!
Good job, Nolan!
Yeah. That is good. It really was. Because
really.
It was gonna, he had to move because he was gonna hit him.
There you go. Way to get out of it. Good job, boys.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah. Well, Larnie's walking around. He's just a walk.
Go, Danny.
Like, I like him. And actually, he's a pretty crappy kid, too. I'm not gonna lie. But, for his age, he just hasn't grown, right? He throws about the same, so, you know, throwing 65 and 11's right now. 12, it's average. 13. Hey, good rip!
Good contact, kid!
Then they pitch this kid shots. And then it's 306. So rugby, he's a ball. I'm a little gap here, get up.
Yeah.
but we had that.
Yeah, I think now it's like 5'11".
6 foot. Always 6 foot.
His mom has like 6'3", 6'4", 6'5".
How tall is he now? I was like, that's not counting. Okay. I was like, where did this come from? He didn't look like that over the summer.
He's not a man yet.
My gigantor child.
Yeah, I mean, he even fills everything in, you know? I mean, like, he's like, that's a big kid right there.
Oh, you smell my puppy.
Let's go, Johnny.
Let's go, big cat.
Hi, Johnny. Smelling Moses. Because he was all over me. He was so bad.
Incorporated right here. Good job.
Yeah.
You know? Like,
yeah, same one.
Come on, Joey.
Here.
Come on, Joey.
Here.
Come on, Joey.
Here.
Come on, Joey. Yeah.
This is all kids we don't know. Hey, he was like, you don't get to do that because they don't go to school, so they don't know any better.
Hey, Cory, came your way.
Like, whoa.
It's so true, though. It's funny. I love it. They stunned up everything.
Here it comes, Bill, right now, buddy.
And then buddy, Kevin McGill.
Right.
You know, those guys. Like maybe the 7 or 8 brothers, you know, to be playing in the big. So they could kind of have their famous, like, wait, you can fuck up the search from the Dale brothers. So with him, he's like,
Yeah,
the You saw that video on the little kid, right?
Yeah.
No, it's a goat. No, it's a fucking goat.
So apparently, mom has been calling it a fucking goat for a long time, right?
And all she was just pointing it out.
So they were walking down the road.
Go, kid. Smart here, huh?
They actually think he's like from heaven. And I just told him, good job on, disguising yourself. I told them, I go, boy, if he could act like that at home, I'd be stuck. Like they never act like that.
Almost at his match.
So why?
You guys?
What time did your other game? Did you already play a game?
Yeah, we had an 8 o'clock game.
Oh, yeah.
That sucks. Right here, bud.
Find the green, green grass.
Oh,
somewhere, bud.
Yeah.
cat?
Beautiful.
Keep the train rolling, bud. Right center.
Go, Zach.
No, let's go.
Ball played on like your ass is on fire.
No, this is not easily.
Zekey, have some fun out there, bud. Find some grass.
Good job, boys! Yeah. Hey, Picasso, kid! Yeah.
game, fellas.
Good job, boys. Good game.
Good game, guys.
Good game, boys.
Hey, let's get cleaned up and go over to the